Dong and Lin Gaoyuan in the final. Defending champion Dima to start with the serve. The quality of points already. This right off the bounce with side spin too. Net for net, Timo's gonna take the point. They eat comfortable. He's humble. Fast long. Timo leads with the serves now. Very interesting order than other Europeans. Heavy, I think his change of pace, his slower shots is what made Lin Gaoyuan so uncomfortable. Outstanding play. Dima from way behind the table. Timo hitting it from time to time hard, but most of the time keeping it on the table very spinny. Slowing it down just a little bit from this angle, you can see there's no soft shot in this rally, but it's a question of 80% versus 100. It's a question of timing for Timo. He took two quite early. What a run here from Dima. Three in a row from down 3-7. Soft spinny shot. And this of Timo Boll in Europe has a huge fan base around the world. And this. Oh, what a rip. The pendulum serve is well read and deep. Had a tough yesterday with an early start and a late finish. Soft flip finds the net and. Heavy spin from Timo, the first. From a distance, you can sense the space on the court. Second deuce point. Oh, very close to the edge. He saw game number one for Timo Boll. Little break off the net there, Dima. General. What a receive from Dima, immediately putting Timo on the defensive, who stays close to the table, but on the receive. Whoa, right down the line on the run. 2 points on his serves. Dima taking advantage of that. A better play thing. The choice of shots. Anything. Just missing the corner. Missed. Almost an around the net shot. Nice change of pace for the magic man, Timo Boll. Pace. Nice taking it early. Right after their serve for the third ball. Right down the line. Arcing spin shot from Timo. And one across the. Forced into 5 game points to take the second game. Finally, a shot that Timo misses. Racket high and just giving it back however he can. A little bit off the top of the net, but Timo escapes 11-7 to tie up the match. So he's quite strong. The finish line coming into it. Should be a little bit better condition, I would say. Oh, top of the net and way wide. Looking to take it very early. Wide forehand. Just out of reach. Timo. Oh, right back down the line. It's going to make it very difficult for him to stay near the table. Sky lob. Oh, he twiddled the racket. Many fans have been asking about. As you see the top Chinese players doing against lobs. The least flashy of his three most common serves. Strong Ooh, just missing the middle. If this comes down, it's going to be toughness here. For Dima. Top of the net and stays down. Timo escapes. 14-12. Oh, what placement! At home, hold your racket, even hold a spoon or something, and just move your wrist around. And he tries. I think this is the right idea to come. It goes long. Timo with the game. Fan Zhendong fairly recently, one of the last foreigners to do that. One of the last two, I believe. And the counter. Timo a little bit off the net, apologizing there. With a variety of serves on his side. Short side of the table, and Dima takes the. Oh, to the short side. Forehand side. Back empty. Ooh. They rely a little bit more on surprise. A lot of people who. What a flick, the forehand. For player like Dima. What a shot, backhand behind Timo once again. The bending. And hit it behind one, hit it behind them. Oh, it doesn't come over. Against Lin Gaoyuan in game 7. Oh, the edge of the table on this. Right down the line, stumbling. On the side of Dima. Outstanding! Oh, man! I don't know if we're going to get a better point this match. Timo with the bullet backhands, high arcing inside out. And Dima blitzes the table on top of it. Takes a huge risk here, and it pays off. This is probably the only way to burn Timo. He realizes he's in the wrong area code to touch that ball. A celebration. Too soon, we don't know. It earns Dima game point. and deep into the backhand. A big combination here. Dima finishes this game very well. Championships, it does change the game. It forces players to play closer to the table to end the rallies a bit earlier. Outstanding again. Power, spin, mixing it up for every shot in this rally. Timo on the diagonal here from the middle of the table. So much racket speed, full twisting of the body. Dima trying for that inside out, just missing the edge of the table. Spectacular rally to start off game five. Timo was fighting for his third World Cup. Not a point yet for Dima. Into the backhand to get his first point. To Timo. Right back down the line. Blast of a forehand into the deep backhand. Heavy underspin serve goes straight down. Dima looking at his racket like maybe it slipped just to. Able for a serve like that to be aggressive on the receive. What? Might have the advantage in terms of scarring memories. The German stars. Oh, the inside out forehand, heavy sidespin. What a risky shot. After all that work, it finally comes in a little bit high. This is an epic rally. If this ball comes down, it is so tough. Timo, as much side spin as you could possibly imagine on that ball, there's almost nothing else on it. And a point and a chance for a 3-2 lead. Forehand flick does it. Here in game number five. Bottle challenge serve, and Dima trying to do the same. Beautiful counter, parallel forehand. Spinning. Oh, the forehand, Timo counters back. What a way to get through it. Over Dimitrij Ovtcharov, the king of Europe. In an interview, if he wins, same with the tactics of Ding Ning. The counters. So out of the first towel break, he's up 4-2. No sky lob here. Right into the middle, Timo with the perfect placement. That's how questionable the placement was. Little break off the top of the net for. Would have been good, but the point was already over. Five match points, losing seven in a row. High arcing spin shot is Timo calling it out. And the flip goes in off the net on his own side. What a match. Timo apologizing, says I was too lucky today. Please forgive me. What a battle.